Welcome.
Okay, thank you. I'm from China. My topic is caudal to cranial plus artery first Chinese QV beyond D3 lymph node dissection on the right midline of the SMA for the treatment of light colon cancer. Is it more line in with the principle of oncology? Nothing to disclose. There are two controversial issues for the right colon cancer surgery. The first is the lymphatic resection line. The second is surgical pathway, which is the best. We know that the D3 and semi surgery has improved the survival of the patient. However, there's also a long time for the argument that where should be the inner line of the D3 and semi for the light colon cancer surgery. And now the current mainstream is SMV, that's so-called surgical trauma, because a study from Japan showed that the lymphatic drainage on the right side store at the front of the SMV and resection of the artery behind the SMV was unnecessary. But is that true? The vivo anatomy proved that lymph node were associated with the mesenteric artery. And our study also showed that the lymph drainage from the right colon across SMV to lymph node adjacent to SMA, this isolated dying, and this SMV, and this dummy couple dying. We can see that all the lymph node alongside the SMA have been dying. And the recent literature also showed that the light, long lymph vessel across SMV, both anterior and posterior approaching the SMA. Also, the lymph vessel unite vindicular collateral trunk lying in front of the SMA, constituting the vortexing between small bowel and colon lymph drainage. The picture showed the pathway of lymph drainage in the light colon. So, the central border of the mesentery for right cyclone center should be on the right midline of the SMA. If we just clean the lymph node along the SMV, this lymph node may be remanded. Surgical pathway, we first report the caudal to cranial pathway approach in 2015. And there are three advantages for this approach. This is the picture of the approach for the lymph node dissection. And the second is medical to lateral approach. It has some drawback. And also for the lateral to medical, it may cause bleeding. So the aim of the study was to evaluate the safety and feasibility of caudal to cranial plus artery first 10 QV beyond this lymph node dissection on the right midline of SMA for the treatment of light cancer. The patient divided into two groups is caudal to cranial plus artery first 10 QV, and the other group is control group is medical to lateral approach plus dissection along SMV. This is the criteria for the case selection. Aged from 18 to 75 years old, and light cyclone, and the clinical stage is T2 to T4, lymph node any and metastasis yellow. There's a surgeon position. A short video. The tumor is located at the hepatic
which was the peritoneal reflection between the right colon mesentery and the retroperitoneum and continues laterally to the right mesocolon.
Continue
to expand the tilt space until to the medical margin of ascending colon.
We see the membrane is very small. I've got a caudal to protect the pancreas. The second step is reset the mesentery of the small bowel and toward the SMV, the midline of the SMA. Dissect the lymphatic adipose in front of the SMA and protect the superior mesenteric pressure, this place is pressure. That's outside the vascular sheen to protect the nerves, to avoid injury of the nerves. Sorry. So this is the overmap of the lymph node dissection. Okay, the data from January 2016 to March 2018, we have 18 forecasts enrolled in the experimental group and 80 forecasts enrolled in the traditional group. Data, the patient's polyoperative clarity is no different, including the tumor stage, no different. However, and the surgical time and blood loss also no different in the two groups. The total harvest lymph node are 28.4 in the experimental group, then more than the control. The D3A lymph node in the treatment of a surgical specimen, we number the lymph nodes surrounding the SMA as number D3A and send them for pathological examination separately. The mean number of harvest lymph node in the experimental group was 4.2. Three patients in 84 patients have pathological lymph nodes. There are some limitations of this study. First is the BNI in China for patients is very low. It's a single center and literature study. The sample size is not large. So conclusion is safe and feasible for caudal to cranial plus artery first 10Q beyond this lymph node dissection on the right midline of the SMA in like colon cancer. It may have some advantage in lymph node harvest and long-term prognosis remain to be expected. So much for this, my presentation. Thank you very much.